Possible in Beverly Hills, Miss January got hooked to poppin'.